Hi friends, welcome to 10 AQ Box. My name is Harshavardhan and today we are going to know 13 amazing positive facts about legendary Bruce Lee. So let's begin. The first point is, Bruce Lee was partly German. The fourth of fifth children, Bruce Lee's grandfather was purebred German Catholic. This actually worked against him as his non-pure Chinese status prevented his acceptance into some of the most prominent Kung Fu schools back in the 50s. Second, he was one of the first people to have tried contact lenses. Bruce Lee suffered from nearsightedness. He was also the first person to have used contact lenses. Third, cha-cha dancing champion. Now this comes as a bolt of shock for most of us. We all know Bruce loved cha-cha, but did you know he also won a dance competition back in Hong Kong? Fourth, practiced 5,000 punches a day. Now that explains his power at Bastille. Lightning fast punches, cry havoc, let slip, the fist of fury. The fifth is, punctured cola cans with his fingers. Back when cola cans were made of soft beaten sheets of aluminium, Bruce Lee punctured holes with them in two fingers. Sixth one is, he wanted to fight Muhammad Ali. The great Peter against the greatest would have definitely been up at the Macu. Only if it had happened, Bruce was in total awe of Ali's ring exploits. His speed and diabolic blows he admired, and he was on top of this game. He often used to watch video footage of Ali's matches trying to adopt some of his moves. The seventh point is, Bruce Lee was inspired by video game characters. Liu Kang from Mortal Kombat, Fei Lang from Street Fighter 2, and Law from Tekken. The eighth point is, he showed exemplary artistic skills. In addition to be the best martial arts practitioner in the world, Lee was also an amazingly talented sketch artist. The ninth one is, Bruce Lee carried a .367 Magnum for safety. Despite the fact that he was a most lethal fighter, he still carried a .367 Magnum in his holster for safety. Fearing for your life is common. If you have been people wanting to fight you just to prove themselves. The 10th one is, he had extensive library. His intangible quest for knowledge and learning prompted him to have a library of his own, housing over 2000 books. The 11th is, he was adept at multitasking. The legend stands testimony to fact that Bruce Lee could read a book, watch television and do dumbbell curls all at one time. The 12th point is, Lee couldn't swim. Adept at land, Bruce Lee was a failure at sea. He absolutely loathed water and couldn't swim at all. 13. He lied to get one-on-one Wing Chun sessions. Lee used to ask for private Wing Chun sessions from his trainer, but was refused. So, in order to get one-on-one sessions, he would wait outside the class, tell the other students that class was off, and walk them to the bus stop. Once that was done, he would return and be the only one student in the class. Bruce Lee died from an allergic reaction to a painkiller. Bruce Lee's last movie, Game of Death, contains footage of his actual funeral with close-ups of Lee in his coffin. So friends, I hope that you understood these 13 amazing facts about Bruce Lee. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, Tiny AQ Box. Yours, Harshavardhan. Thank you.